Mary Louise.
Where are we going?
We're going to visit the Noble Buffalo.
At the next lights, turn right.
Are you excited?
I am. It's snowing outside.
That's dumb.
On April 15th.
It's pretty annoying.
Yeah.
And how long until the Noble Buffalo is in the water?
Less than a month.
How long till we're sailing on the Noble Buffalo?
Hopefully a month.
For 34 miles, continue straight on.
What do we have to get done today?
Good question. We're headed to Hobby Lobby right now. Why?
So I can get the stuff for my boat projects.
What are your boat projects?
The cushions, the curtain for the bathroom. The paper towel.
Paper towel roll holder.
Oh, and I want to look while we're there. Remember we talked about getting like a little net to put up underneath the sink area?
That's a good idea.
So stuff doesn't fall out on the floor.
Yeah.
So we can look at Hobby Lobby.
That's a good idea. And I'm going to work on checking out to see what everything looks like. We're going to stop at a glass store to see if we can get the plexiglass mirror for the head replaced. One of them is missing. I brought the drill and the heat gun.
And you said I can drill into the boat, right?
Yes.
You said that. You said you trust me to make the drill holes.
The drill holes.
Isn't that what they're called?
Yes. So I'll be helping with the drill holes.
You don't think I can do it by myself?
I know you can do it by yourself. Need to pick up a couple things from the boat. And we have a new...
sail.
A new life sling to install on the handrail. Because the old one, Fred... It's past his prime. What?
That means wrap it up.
Wrap it up. Can't you just like cut?
No, because you see it's like winding, like wrapping.
Oh, I know, but like, can't you just cut and like splice together all the good parts?
Yeah, well, I only have so much memory on my cloud storage. So. I'm trying to add a netting to so that when the boat's healing, then all of our food and supplies don't fall off of here. And I have this material. Ooh, it's a little blinding. This net, and I'm gonna try to use magnets to attach it. We'll see how it goes. So these are just magnets with like the sticky adhesive that I'm putting onto the inside of that little cupboard. And then I'm going to somehow attach these other littler magnets to the netting so that hopefully it'll be easy to remove. Okay, so here's the finished product. It's pretty basic, just so that our bread and our paper towel and our plates don't fall. Woohoo, so beautiful! Okay, my next project, I have this big piece of fabric. We are trying to use this fabric to cover this hole so that when you go to the bathroom, you can have a little bit of privacy. Hugh doesn't understand this need, but I thought it was important to put up a curtain so that you can go to the bathroom without worrying about people coming down and seeing. The Noble Buffalo better.
They are not mutually exclusive. Obviously, I like you better, Mallory.
If you had
Actually,
to choose.
Let's start over. I love you and I really like the Noble Buffalo.
You don't love the Noble Buffalo?
Well, I love like you and I love the Noble Buffalo.
So what you're saying is you're choosing the Noble Buffalo?
No. No. The Noble Buffalo is...
Good night, Noble Buffalo.